In this course I will be covering the first component of Hadoop. That is Hadoop Distributed File System. This course includes HDFS architecture, write operation, read operation, block replica placement policy. What happens when a data node is out of service? Secondary name node. Checkpoint node. Checkpointing process. FS image and edit log. Demonstration of four-node cloud era Hadoop cluster.